Hi guys, welcome again to my channel. Today I have a bookish unboxing for you because I got this big parcel with Illumicrate tape, like so. And this one should be the Illumicrate for March with the team Fighting Spirit, hence why I have my Valhalla Valkyrie t-shirt on. So yeah, I'm really curious to see what's in there. If I'm not mistaken, there would be again an exclusive mug. So yeah, really curious about this one. But before we dive into the box, if you're new to my channel, hi, welcome to Quill Scene. My name is Megan. If you like things that have to do with Harry Potter, with Star Wars, with superheroes, with comic books, with anything geeky really, with magic, with books, with fantasy, with writing, all that sort of stuff, you're in the right place. Make sure to click on the magical subscribe button and don't forget to hit that bell, because on that way you'll always get a notification whenever I upload a new video. But I think we have to go and sharpen our swords, because we are going to discover the Fighting Spirit box by Illumicrate. Now, as usual, before we start with the unboxing, a little bit more information about Illumicrate. Illumicrate is a monthly subscription box based in the UK. Every box they do includes a book fitted to the theme, that they do that month, along with a few items, I think 5 to 6 usually. This one is called Fighting Spirit, so yeah, I'm really curious. They also do exclusive editions of popular books, but for that you'll have to check their website and Instagram. I'll link their website down below, by the way. Every book that comes in a book box from Illumicrate is an exclusive edition. That means that it usually has a special cover, art on the inside of the dust jacket, or on the hardcover, sprayed edges. It usually is signed by the author. So yeah, it's always an exclusive edition, so that's always fun when you order a book box like this. But I think we talked enough about this box. Time for a sneak peek. So usually these come in the yellow standard boxes, but this time it came in a bigger box, and when we open it we see our spoiler card, Fighting Spirit, and then underneath are all goodies hiding. So the first thing we see is a spoiler card that tells us this is indeed the March box with the theme Fighting Spirit. Inside is the spoiler card, and on the back is already the theme for the next box that has arrived, I think, too, already. Yeah, my boxes are piling up. But we'll get to the spoiler card at the end. I'm gonna put that right there with my scissors. So we have a lot of this brown paper to keep our items safe. So I hope nothing broke. So let's start with the item that they already hinted. And that is, yeah, most known and to break, but it doesn't rattle, so we have a beautiful box, and it says the There and Back, based on the Dark Artifices series by Cassandra Clare. That is one of my mom's favorite books, and also actually one of my favorite book series. It is designed by Rosie Thorns, and it is exclusively for Illumicrate. And when you see these boxes, you know it's one of their exclusive mugs in their collection. And I think every 2 to 3 months, I think 3 months, they include one of these. And they are, so far, the ones that I collected so far, are all designed by Rosie Thorns. So let's take a look. I also love these boxes. Can't help it. Okay, so... ooh, pretty. I love the blue color. Oh, so pretty. So as we can see, it has the same color and the same design as on the box. And we can see two of the main characters riding on both a black horse and a white horse. I adore this mug, even though It is Dark It is Dark Artifices. I always struggle with the title. But even if you don't know, it's just a beautiful mock. I mean, come on, it's just gorgeous. Really one of my favorites so far, and I love the blue color. If I show this to my mom, she will love this one too. So yeah, a great start to the box. And again, very fitting for the Fighting Spirit team, because all the books about the Shadow Hunters, yeah, they fight evil and demons, so yeah. What else do we have? We have something fabric. Ooh, pretty. What are you? Another pillow cover? Or tote bag? Tote bag! Yes! Beautiful tote bag. So, we have this one. No clue which fandom yet again. Could this be like the Bear and the Nightingale or something that was called? I don't know, but I love the design, and the back is a beautiful lilac color. I love purple, and this tint is just beautiful. So yeah, really love this one. I love the size of it. I love how, you know, you have this Russian looking palace on the background, covered in snow, and then the main characters in the front, and you have the forest, and I love the pink and purple tints. So yeah, really love this tote bag. My mom will sick and say another tote bag, but yeah, love this one. So that is the tote bag. The spoiler card will tell us in a minute which fandom it belongs to. Then we have a little package. Ooh, nice. So it's a necklace. I'm going to take it out of the package so we don't have the glare when I show you. Though that might be hard because it's silver locket. And it says hard gloss. No clue. Again, which book. But it's a heart-shaped locket and the heart is like a ribcage. So that's really cool. Now I'm thinking it's just a solid locket. So it's not like you can, it's more pendant, not really locket, you can't open it. But it's really cool. I love the fact that it's like shaped with the like rib cage, and then you also have a beautiful backing card. Again, the spoiler card will tell us which fandom this belongs to. But this one is really cool. I can totally see me wearing this when the events start up again. Because yeah, it's like a bit of steampunk even in it, so yeah, really really cool. I'm going to put you there. So what else do we have? Ooh, we have a pin hoop, a beautiful pin hoop. You can get it out of the package. That is, I always struggle with the plastic. Don't worry, we recycle. So we have a beautiful pin hoop. Kinda gives me a bit of Dungeons & Dragons vibes actually. And it says take what you will, and it has like a diamond and a dagger and stuff like that. Really cool. Again, I know this is actually meant as a pin hoop. But I love the design of this so much that I think if I add pins to it, it will ruin the design. So I'm probably just going to use it as like a display item like this. Really cool, love the colors, love the drawings on it, love also the quote. Again, no clue which book this is from, but the spoiler card will tell us as usual. So yeah, nice pin hoop. I'm going to put you here. And then what else do we have? Yes, we have a wooden bookmark. Ooh, this one is really cool. So we have a little wooden bookmark that was hiding in the side of the box, and it's like a dagger, a really cool dagger. Look at the handle, and a serpent or snake that is like coiling around it. This could be from a lot of different fandoms, but it's just really cool looking. And again, wooden bookmark, you can never go wrong with bookmark. So, nice item yet again. Are there other things hiding at the side? No. Okay. Then we have our monthly pin. Every box of IllumiCrate comes with a monthly pin that is designed by Stacey McAvoy Conch. And the pin is always a link to the book that is in the box. So let's take a little sneak peek. So the pin looks like this. It kind of reminds me of like a gateway or a like train station portal where the train goes through. And the quote on the bow, it says, she could choose what she fought for. And it is inspired by the Unbroken. So yeah, as I said, we now know already the title of the book. But yeah, it's really cool. Again, the beautiful blue colors. We have little stars. So yeah, really fun pin. And then of course we have the book. Usually IllumiCrate puts their books in like these yellow book pouches. But this one doesn't have a book pouch. It came in more plastic. So I'm going to open it. It was sealed shut, of course. So we're going to use our handy scissors. I can already see red sprayed edges. I have to be careful that I don't damage the dust jacket. It's a nice heavy one to read. So we have The Unbroken by C.L. Clarke. And as I said, it has red sprayed edges. This is the cover. It says, every empire demands revolution. On the back we have some, how do you call them in English? Reviews. That was the one I was looking for. So the inside of the dust jacket is just plain, but the side, the spine of it, of the hardcover, has in golden foil the title and of course the author. And on the front we have again two crossed swords in golden foil, and then again the quote that was also on the dust jacket being, every empire demands revolution. And when we open it, yes, here we have the title page with the signature of the author. Let's quickly read what this book is about, if I manage to put it back together, that is. Give me a second. Come on. Yes, there we go. So let's read what The Unbroken is about. An unmissable epic fantasy debut of uprising, espionage, and empire. Turane is a soldier. Stolen as a child and raised to kill and die for the empire, she owes loyalty only to her fellow conscripts. But now she has been sent back to her homeland to stop a rebellion, and the ties of blood may be stronger than she thought. Lucca needs a turncoat, someone who can sway the rebels towards peace, while Lucca focuses on what really matters, winning back her throne. Through assassinations and massacres in bedrooms and war rooms, Turane and Lucca will haggle over the price of a nation, but some things aren't for sale. Ooh, really cool. Again, it's an epic fantasy. I love epic fantasy. Again, the cover fits perfectly. It kind of reminds me of the covers of Lucia, what was her name again, with the dragons. I have her books somewhere there. Yeah, kind of reminds me of those kind of titles. Lucia Trossi, I think it was. Yeah, anyway, really cool cover. Love the sprayed edges. Story sounds very intriguing. So yeah, I'm a fan. Another one for on my TBR. Then we have reached the end of our box, so it's time for our spoiler card. The first thing we had was the There and Back mug. So this beautiful mug designed by Rosie Torrance. Our latest mug features an officially licensed papercraft by Rosie Torrance, inspired by the Dark Artifices trilogy by Cassandra Clare. So yeah, really cool mug. Very beautifully done also. Then we have a red dagger mark. So that is this one, the wooden bookmark. This one was designed by Stacey McAvoy Kant, who also did our monthly pin. Inspired by Kingdom of the Wicked, this dagger mark can be used to keep your place in the book you are reading. So yeah, very handy, and if I'm not mistaken, we also got Kingdom of the Wicked in a previous Illumicrate box. Or a Fairloot, but I'm pretty sure it was an Illumicrate. So yeah. Then we had our Winter Night tote bag. Oh, so it's a Winter Night tote bag. So that is this, a beautiful one. I just love the art on this one. This one was drawn by Kelly Chong, also known as After Blossom Art. It shows Falcia and Morosco. The Winter Night inspired tote bag is perfect for carrying your fighting gear and weapons, or maybe groceries. Yeah. I can totally see myself filling this up when I go to the bookstore, because when that happens, especially when my mom comes with us, it's, yeah, we have like an entire pile of books to carry to our car. Then we have the Take What You Will pin hook, which was this one. Artwork by Vicky, also known as Forensic and Flowers. Display your enamel pins in this pin hoop inspired by The Court of Miracles. Ooh, that's a book that's high on my wish list, because it is, The Court of Miracles comes in both Les Miserables, but also in The Three Musketeers plays a bigger role. So yeah, really, really cool. But as I said, I'm probably just going to use it as display item like this. Then we had our heart gloss necklace, which is this one. This one was designed by No One Designs. This stunning necklace is inspired by T's heart gloss from the Bone Witch series. Ooh, have to look that one up, because this one looks really cool. Really, really cool. And then we, of course, had our book, The Unbroken, by C.L. Clark. Enjoy your Illumicrate edition that is exclusively hardback format with sprayed edges and foil embossing, and also signed by the author. So yeah, really cool. And then last but not least, we, of course, had our monthly pin that I put right there that goes with the book. Also designed by Stacey McAvoy Kant, and this is inspired by Turane's Homeland. You can use this pin as a window to show what you would choose to fight for. Ooh, yeah, that's cool. Yeah, I can see totally, you know, that you can put like a little image or picture behind it. So yeah, that's cool. Cool idea. Okay, so that was the items from this box. So let's take a quick look at the back. For April's theme, which is also waiting backstage to be unboxed, we have the theme Dearly Departed, which sounds very spooky. Our April theme is Dearly Departed. This month is dedicated to those who have an affinity for death, be that a necromancer, assassin, zombie hunter, or vampire. I like where this is going. Our featured book this month is a young adult standalone fantasy. A blood mage who has stayed hidden from the royal family that binds her kind to spirit guardians accidentally reveals her powers and is thrust into the life she has managed to avoid. Desperate to escape, but not knowing who to trust, and with danger lurking round every corner, she forms a reluctant alliance with her spirit guardian to save them both from an unwanted fate. We love the spirit of the main character and her chemistry with her love interests. That's right, there's two. Ooh, we have the love triangle again. Our Illumicrate edition features exclusive stenciled edges, ooh, character art and papers designed by Lilith Sauer, and will come with a signed book plate and author letter. It is truly a stunning edition. Items this month are inspired by Gideon Knight, Neverknight, The Beautiful Dread Nation, and more. This is one of our favorite boxes this year, and we can't wait for you to see it. And there is also a little sneak peek that tells us there will be another beautiful book pot that is designed by Chetty Nora. And I love their book pots because I have like one right here that was in a previous edition. And that's, that one was just gorgeous. So yeah, really curious to see what she is going to do for the Dearly Departed box. But yeah, that was everything that was in this box. Now I have to make a top three. Huh. This one is going to be hard. I want to put... Let's go first for an honorable mention. For the honorable mention, I'm going to go for this beautiful locket. Because as I said, I can see me wearing this when I go to events again with my books. Because it's like a little bit steampunk. So I like that one a lot. But for my number three, I'm going with the tote bag, because not necessarily because it's a tote bag, because more that I adore the art style and I love the color scheme, and then of course the Lila on the back. But I just, yeah, just so beautiful, so beautiful. So this is my third place. Yes, third place. Then for our silver medal, I'm going to give it to the beautiful mug designed by Chetty Nora, because this one is truly stunning and I love the blue colors and then like the prisms and stuff. So yeah, really nice. But as usual, on my number one, taking home the gold medal, is the star of every book box being the book. Because I really like the cover, I really like the sound of the story, and I just need time to read, which is my problem with all my books, and still I keep buying them. So yeah, that was my top three. Feel free to let me know down in the comments what you thought of these items. Was there something you didn't like? What was your favorite item? Just let me know down below. Also down below, but then in the description box, there is a link to put my Instagram and my blog, because as usual, there will be lots and lots of pictures concerning these items on my Instagram. And eventually there will be a blog post in both Dutch and English about this unboxing. So feel free to click on those links and give me a follow there too. I'll also link down, of course, Illumicrate's website, because I don't know if their subscriptions are open or if their waiting list is even open. But yeah, I'll link everything down below so you can check it out for yourself. And I'll also link down my previous unboxing of an Illumicrate box. All that's left to say then is thank you guys so, so much for watching. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, because it helps me more than you know. And hopefully I'll see you guys soon for another bookish magical video. Bye!